Madrid president Florentino Perez is said by a fresh report in the Times, as cited by Marca, to be an influential figure in the potential of a new European Super League. Madrid Supremo Perez once more voiced his support for a new competition in December, the latest in his long line of support for the creation of a new European elite league. Read more. Florentino Perez meets with Andrea Agnelli for 3 hours in Turin. It is revealed by the fresh report that each club who would be involved in a new competition would be lured with a €350 million incentive, as revealed by an 18-page draft document. Three Spanish clubs, said to be Madrid, Barcelona and Atletico Madrid, would be among the 15 clubs in the competition, alongside six from England, three from Italy, two from Germany and one from France. Read more. La Liga boss Tebas clashes with Real Madrid president Perez on European Super League and VAR objectivity. It is said that Real Madrid, Manchester United, Liverpool and Milan are the four clubs to be prioritizing the competition being created. It is planned that either 16 or 18 teams will participate in the competition, which plans to get underway in 2022 and will be funded by JP Morgan Bank, as per a report earlier last year in the Ario American Samoa. The biggest clubs in Spain, England, Italy, Germany and France are all said to be in talks regarding the new competition, which aims to replicate the EuroLeague basketball model.